All right. The devs actually fixed range add-ons without putting it in the patch notes. The travel speed of the blink is just as normal and it just takes longer now. But the travel speed is fixed. Very nice job.